Okay, just to explain what you're looking at is the base video for the 30-second polar configuration shot. Deliberately handheld, shaky cam, auto camera settings, autofocus, to hopefully give it a kind of authentic amateur look. And then you track the shot and you put in the effects, which is what you'll see several iterations of coming up. Oh, you get crushed blacks, you get blown out highlights, that kind of thing.